The long-serving cashier apparently replaced $530,000 with fake bills. Somali intelligence officials are investigating the matter. Recent reports show the UN-backed government officials have been implicated in large-scale misappropriation of public funds. Western donors, of course, are quite wary of the credibility of Somali financial institutions.